Hello again to Chrury Streams. It's been quite a while since I've gotten to play some RWBY, and I think it's high time I got back into it. Wouldn't do to stop when I'm only one rank away, now would it? So let's get the game going here. You can hear it in the background. Come on, game. There we go. There's visual. All right. So just a quick overview of my rank here. I've done nothing. I'm going to work on maxed out first, which is just four characters. And then other ones will either come naturally, or I will go for them later. Flawless waves I can do on level 1, level 2, or any of the horde mode maps. But for now, it's just going to be some story stuff and start working on it. Let's see if I can... I saw someone was playing already today. Yeah. Let's join in on a friend, I think. I did a random number generator. Oh. Okay. I guess they're done. Try again here. If this doesn't work, I'll just start a new game. Huh. Not working. All right. Ooh, actually, I'm gonna go Ren. And I say this because some people might not have that achievement yet. And going Ren means that I can play ranged more than anything else. Hey, dudes.
At home, I see. I want my guests to feel welcome, but my security team rarely feels the same way.
Oh, jeez. Gotta get used to the,
We can't get through here unless we turn the screen off.
The controls again.
Right! What you doing?
Alright, everybody.
Here at Malo Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Malo.
What do you know about my special spark
to restore?
I'm a little laggy right now. Actually, really laggy.
That was satisfying.
Where's this elevator taking us?
Here before you are the Stage 2 processing tanks.
Guys, remember being drawn here?
I'll just keep killing these guys here. I'm gonna grab the artifact, because I'm level 1.
One more for the collection.
All of them? Wow, they were a lot faster than me. Let's get these robots dealt with here. Let me know how the audio goes.
I'll finish what you started.
I would appreciate it if you didn't break all my things. But alas...
Oh, I'm only 10 points away from the next level. Come on, man.
This way, please.
I'm not apologizing for breaking anything.
I guess we'll see where this takes us.
Here we have the engineering wing, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
Oh, many blinking lights!
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
I'll look around after we take care of these guys.
Alright, my first thing should be... Durr, I don't have anything. Wait for me, guys. Come on. Use this charge this heavy that much.
Wait, did you just... No.
How
could I be so stupid?
The upload is started. I guess we'll do that.
Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your squad?
Prepare to meet your doom, students!
All of the robots.
Crush them.
Crush, kill, destroy. Crush, kill, destroy. Ow, my face.
Already.
No problem. Everything I need. Even at this low level.
I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturing wing.
Now this last level is gonna be a little tricky. I was not expecting to hit the final boss that fast, but all right, we can do this. Do I want to keep that or not? I'm going to refund my skill points. And when I hit level 3, I will upgrade my, I will upgrade my ultimate instead of anything else.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab are contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
Let's hurry up and finish so I can ride on the airship!
Host disconnected. We will get right back into this. I keep my experience at least.
One more for the collection.
All right, it looks like my latency is a little bit better, and now there's only two of us. Alright, come on, Dark Overlord, we can do this.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
Ren and Nora's first date.
Longest shower for this.
That last bit is so slow. Jeez.
This area is safe.
Gotta work on that.
For now.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
This should cut his power.
Alright, quick grabbing my ultimate there. Oh dear. Alright, I cannot do that. Run! No, you don't.
Thank you.
You did it. That will deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine. That's how you want to play.
Ren feels pretty underpowered for some reason. Maybe it's just the way I'm playing him, but
be careful, everyone.
He doesn't
Those spikes
do
look deadly.
Too much.
Bust that fan open.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Breaking things! My favorite hobby!
Stop him!
Does he get... Oh. Scrap that.
Hello, little treasure.
Alright, we got some robots coming. That's how you clear a room.
I got it.
Thank you.
Don't look so shocked. Over already?
My serum. Oh, no matter. Thankfully, I have already synthesized the perfect combination.
Wait for me.
Test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Thank you, Professor Osmond. I just hope we can make it to the airship.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
Now, with only two people, we won't have too many robots, but... We'll see how this goes. Okay, fine. Be that way.
According to plan, let's make this more interesting.
More interesting by doing Grim. Oh dear. What?
Another milestone.
A little more effort.
All right.
This was my most potent batch of serum.
Don't you escape from me, you piece of garbage.
I'm beginning to think I've made a huge mistake.
I gotta do a lot more countering here. I'm just so used to using heavy, like, as soon as possible. And I go into the air, but that might not be the best. Choice here.
And so, it has
and so Nora has gotten all of the wave MVPs.
Get ready.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing.
Alright, we need to get behind him.
Stings a little, doesn't it?
No, we need to get in front of him. Come here, you.
You're easy, Crash. Is that the best you got? Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I did.
Come back here. Oh dear. I think I gotta get you up before we do damage.
I'm gonna break their legs for that.
I have to be really careful here because I don't have Bedic, I don't have any of my aura regeneration abilities here. One robot, that's fine.
He's looking hungry.
Come here, you.
No doubt he'll savor your taste, as I savor my victory.
Okay, try not to die.
Of the sky.
Okay, good.
Crush them! Launch that stinger down and don't let up.
Yes. I'm taking this very carefully. Alright. There's the alpha creeps.
No, no! Hang in there, my precious! Impossible! You should be getting eaten alive by now! Come on, come on! Finish them off already!
You doing okay over there, Nora? I think we're fine. Okay. Yes.
And that's how you take down a mutated death doctor.
No! My one-of-a-kind specimen! This is inconceivable.
It's all over, Merlot.
You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Thanks for the party, but we are out of here.
I'll just grab the swag artifact.
I should bring this back for further study.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.
I still have a point. Yay. Yay. Beat the game. That's all we need to do. Dude. Okay, I think he left. That's why I have a loading here. Let me do a quick edit. This. There you go. You don't need to see my Steam. Oops. Steam notifications here. Oh, the game crashed. I guess that's one way to fix it. I'll just turn it back on here. Note to self, don't change that setting.
Oh, yeah.
Mid-game, I guess. Alright, back to where we were. I'm just gonna do a quick thing here. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Multiplayer. Let's get back into that. If I hit quick game, where do we start? A lot of people with the character names today. Another laggy game here. I will do my best. Jeez.
Now that worked.
If this was any game but this one, this would be unplayable. He has a... Yeah, I totally want to get range mastery if I can. Even though it's not optimal, I will be spamming this a lot. Oh man. I wonder why this game doesn't show you what your ping is. I'll let them get it.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. and to my map, you should be able to take a detail through the city's old waterway system.
Just pretend it's a day at the water park.
Ow, my back. Okay.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
Maybe that wasn't such a good idea.
Nice teamwork.
I'm doing okay. Big moves at once.
I enjoy a challenge.
Leave it to me.
Only 40? Come on.
Ah! Ah!
keep letting me counter, I mean, I'll just keep countering. It's no need to stop that. I feel like I'm doing a lot more kills than just than what it's registering. But...
Thanks for the help.
Doing over there, Yang? Just shooting from afar? That's not your thing.
Fight, hey, focus, repeat.
I got MVP. Nice. Finish him. I think my latency is a little bit better now.
Leave it to me.
I think I'm getting more kills with my my super than anything else. Actually, let's check that. 40. So almost as much, and it's easier to hit. Excuse me, I'll be right back. Not talking to you, stream. Talking to my fellow fighters here.
There! That's the facility! I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find inside. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
You started without me.
Ah!
I am trying so hard to get these ranged kills. But my friends keep stealing them.
Leave it to me.
See, Ursa's? Ursa's.
Leave it to me.
Oh.
Leave it to me.
Ow, my face.
I'm glad that's over.
Big guy. I'll just sort of... I'll take it. Yeah, I feel like red's not... I am not great with red right now. I should play him more often. Maybe if I wasn't going for the range stuff as often. I don't think I need to change any of my points right now because I have nothing else unlocked. I could change this. More dangerous since our last
visit. So be careful.
Ren gets all of the ladies. Aww. Sorry, RWBY.
The Undercity. I never thought I'd actually see it in person.
Oh, I could totally jump over that.
One more for the collection.
Come on, Yang. I get nothing but assists. Keep an eye on this one. 50. All right, I'm a fourth of the way there. No.
What was that thing?
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm. It was modified, mutated. Excellent work, team.
Leave it to me.
There's more of them. I'll just bounce between them here, do the damage. I got this, says Yang, after not doing anything. Our Pyra. Hey, no teleporting.
I'm glad that's over. I faced far worse than you.
Didn't even break a sweat.
You should be able to reach the exit through these doors. Just turn the power back on so we can open them up. Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would booby trap this place? Give me a moment. Okay, team. Physically tampering with this device, or the cord it's attached to could possibly trigger an explosion. Luckily, these tracks lead to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged,
I can't hear you. The machinery is really loud. Help, Posh, he says.
One more for the collection.
I'll grab the dust again here. Grab.
No fuel. left in the car. All right, gather those dust crystals.
Gotta get the dust or we will lose the entire level. Don't worry, RWBY. I've never had so many people die on this particular mission. Thank you. Which is weird, because this is like the only mission where you don't need to actually fight anything.
There's no fuel left in the car! Alright, gather those down! You're almost there. Oh, it's gonna be close. Ah, that car seems to have run out of fuel.
I got it. Come on.
Glad that's over.
I think that's actually everything. Good job, team, I guess. Kaboom.
Well, I'm glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable parent-teacher conference. Still, who reprogrammed the security network? Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grim come from? I had several theories, and none of them are good news.
Excuse me. All right, moving on. Good job, RWBY, Jazzy Jaguar, I suppose. Though I don't know how you guys keep dying. Maybe it's because I'm a coward and I don't die. Or. Eh, whatever. You know the saying, those who fight and run away live to fight another day. Ow, my face.
Huh.
Ow, my aura. Should be at least one Grim around here.
Got it.
Alright, never mind. So where are we going, Yang? Choose a door.
The path is open.
Door number two. You've won a lifetime supply of Grim. Urses. I ain't afraid no urses.
Another milestone.
I can at least grind my medic, which I'll get pretty soon. I won't bother with that. If nobody else is, we won't worry about jumping. Go, Ren!
Wherever fall, truly
ninja
is
run!
Beautiful.
Do, do, do. Here's a couple for the old. Yang, are you actually going to help, or are you just going to keep knocking on that wall? I really have no idea what that looks like. Yang's up to.
You can be on my team anytime!
Ah! I enjoy a challenge. I faced far worse than you.
There we go.
Good job, team! Oh, another strange-looking Grim!
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grim you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
What is going on with this group? Come on, RWBY. You're the only one who's doing any fighting with me.
That's over.
Take that. Alright. I won't quite get it by the time I hit 10, but I imagine I will probably be playing Ren some more.
I think it's fair to say today's been a bit of an uphill battle.
You're no Yang there, Ren. Leave the puns to Yang. Kinda wanna see just gonna watch. Watch here for a second. Really? I wish each of these counted for one.
You can be on
but
my
they
team
don't.
Anytime.
One hit. I got MVP. Huh. She's actually doing some fighting now. The fun's over here. Getting MVP somehow.
Is that a Beowulf? What happened to it?
This is just a really weird gameplay. I mean, I get that they both have, they're only rank 0, but RWBY at least seems to know what she's doing. I don't know what's going on with Yang. But hey, I got Medic unlocked, so that'll come in handy later.
Team, that was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close.
I think I'll keep.
If we can manage to get to
I'll
the
keep
end of
going
the line,
until
we just might find the answers.
That one mission that I started with, so. And that should get me leveled up to level 10. No problem. In fact, I might get level 10 this next mission. We'll see. A quick refund here and check my skills. Alright, so I'm going to go medic to keep that fast. More hits there. Three more. I'm not getting that anytime soon. Yeah, I'm coming. How did you even manage that, man? I turn around for 2 seconds.
So close to master.
You got it. You got it. Two more points. I guess I could go there. Let's do the
sign of those
train
tracks
anywhere.
They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
All right, let's find the key.
No keys. Oh, looks like RWBY is already going. Run. Which also means we're not doing the shortcut, but who cares? Hey, you. Got a pretty good way to get most of the enemies.
Thanks for the help.
Why? Look at all those team attack opportunities. Got some delayed spawns here. There he is.
Glad that's over.
Finally.
Job,
how am I doing?
Team.
120. Might get that faster than I think.
Got it.
I've been leveling up a lot faster than these guys. Hmm.
see a ship with the same symbol as the cargo containers.
Team, this discovery is a bit unexpected and worse than I feared. That appears to be an active Malo industry ship. But Dr. Malo hasn't been heard from us in ages. I must inform Austin at once. Meanwhile, I want you to investigate that ship, but please, a safe distance.
What do we have here?
I am the Keymaster.
You know, I thought Professor Port's trophy collection was a bit weird, but this takes things to a whole new level.
This temple looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm, of all things. This is quite the discovery.
Wave. One. Sometimes you're just like, oh, I can't believe I missed that. MVP? Come on. I'm just spamming ranged attacks.
Yay, teamwork!
All right, who's next?
I'm glad that's over.
Still MVP. And RWBY got level 10 before I did. Good. Good, good. Big guy. Another big guy.
Huh.
to get my, hundred hit streak here. I'll do it. Aw. Now they're gonna help. I won't get to 100. Pretty close. These guys might be great for getting 100 if I didn't have help. Still MVP. Come on. He is Min. I have no idea what he's talking about. Try this again. Just because it's fun running around in a circle. Oh, I messed it up. How am I stealing MVP on all of these missions? It doesn't make any sense.
Great job, you made it to the ship. I may need you to
get a
closer
look. Even Yang got level 10 before
I
did. Come on.
Carrying. But be all careful right. Not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have?
I will just steal the artifact right here.
One more for the collection.
Team, where are you? Right. Report in!
Two more missions for today, I think.
Please!
Or levels, or whatever.
Ospin's not going to be happy about this.
I might actually get... I'm actually not too far behind on teamwork. RWBY, of course, is getting all of the kills. That's just what RWBY does, she gets kills. I thought we had a disconnect there. It's just loading. All right. Blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna refund skill points. Do that, and this, and medic, and survivor. I'm gonna leave 2 points for now.
Let's see if we can reach that tower to get reception.
Uh-oh, who disconnected? RWBY disconnected.
I guess this island isn't so deserted after all. At least I'll get a suntan while I destroy these guys.
Don't die to robots.
Ah!
This area is safe. For now.
Alright, gang. We're going to go up here and teach them all a lesson.
Let's find another way around.
Pow. I actually haven't fought too many of these guys. Let's see what...
I enjoy a challenge.
All right.
Too easy.
I'm just taking my time grinding ranged kills if they're not going for it. Die. Thank you. Two. You can totally take it. Dang.
I enjoy a challenge.
That's how it's done.
I'll let Yang push the button.
I see the tower. You there, Dr. Ublek?
I wonder if the signal is being jammed.
Raspberry. No one dares give me the raspberry.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much battle crates somewhere else on that island. Must make sure at all costs that you don't freak. Understood?
All I heard was keep doing that. So that means we need to disable more radio jammers?
Yep. Just as always. Pow, pow, pow. What are you doing over here? Sure. And it's fine. It is totally fine not to be good at a video game. Huh?
shotgun up for the good guys.
Alright, only 48 to go, I guess.
The next tower's ahead.
Are you coming? Okay.
I faced far worse than you.
Wow, that rubber banding. I really want that range thing, come on. Just to see what it does. There are skills I still haven't unlocked because there's no point in unlocking the skills when you reset them when you rank up, so I don't know what all these things do yet.
I'm glad that's over.
Chop one up for the good guys.
38 left to go. I might get it this mission. Push the button.
Ah,
good job.
That's better. Sorry, but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well...
I'll ignore that.
You are the first.
That was most certainly not Dr. Ublik.
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
An experiment? Are you trying to bore us to death?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
It's weakened them all a little bit.
Huh!
fun's over here, Yang.
I enjoy it. I faced far worse than you.
I'm gonna have to bring the party to you, huh? Alright, we can do that.
Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
It's kind of weird how that spread works.
Too easy.
I thought you perished in the Mountain Glen disaster. A tragedy you played no small part.
29.
Speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress.
Lens flare.
You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you, Milo.
I faced far worse than you.
Come on, hit me.
Too easy.
Aiming at Ren, come on.
Too easy. Keep moving forward.
It's level 10. The reckless one. Ren can always finish his own team attacks. Like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing.
That's almost a good idea. Alright, that's enough out of you, I think. I will bring them to you if you don't come to them. Jeez. Ugh!
too easy.
Maybe I should finish my own team attacks. Ursa. Come here, come here.
Is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
How close am I? 13?
Watch this somehow.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it until I get it.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up, but unfortunately it's time for me to run.
Yes, I know.
Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
I wonder if there's a speed run way to skip over that wall there and just get into the load zone. Most of them are pretty good about that, but there are some very obvious walls you can jump over. Alright, this next one will be the last one I do. And that'll put us right at about 2 hours, which is decent. Alright, let's get 13 more ranged kills, along with our new friend,
Whatever he's using it for can't be good.
Snowflake. So, he's a fun guy. Robots. That's your butt. So close.
You can shut the steam off from here.
That did it.
Majestical Weiss joined the fight. I wonder if they'll play RWBY. No, it is School Yang.
That definitely caught his attention. I want you to follow the pipeline.
Okay, it looks like we have people who know what they're doing now.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
Is that yes? Come get some. Don't just stand in the...
I enjoy a challenge.
Robots. Robots? No, it's another one of these. Ow, my face.
can only go this way.
It's amazing that you survived the disaster in Mountain Glen, Merlot. Was it sheer luck or part of your master plan?
Would you believe me if I told you it wasn't my fault?
I believe that you wouldn't take accountability for your actions.
Alright, there we go. Now we got some action.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, sweet, range mastery.
I'll finish what you started.
Alright. All of Ren's ranged attacks fire twice as melee bullets.
Admittedly,
thank you. Ooh, thank you.
A bit of a sore spot for me. Decades of hard work, countless research projects, not to mention all of the specimens I collected over the years, all lost without a trace.
Let me get this straight. You're upset that you lost the research?
Where's the... Oh, right, we had more dudes. Does that conclude?
The work done at
yes,
Low
it
Industries
does.
Was critical to the advancement of artificial intelligence and genetics. Without it, Remnant would still be in the Dark Ages.
You've missed the point. An entire city was laid to waste. Countless lives were lost. My only question is how much damage
I was a little bit antsy there.
Responsible for.
Well, how else was I supposed to conduct my
Hello.
Research? Our supply of test subjects was running thin.
And with the Grim came back, the city's population was driven underground where it was safe. Thanks to Merlin.
That was lovely. I got her. Uh-oh. Oh, that's nice. Let's deal with these robots post haste. By that I mean throw everything at them because they are really annoying.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. He is a machine now. Literally, or should I say, a machine gun? Dumb robots. Stop hitting my face.
Do you believe things happen for
and MVP?
I mean, your little prodigy's practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous.
Well, that'll do it for me. Just under 2 hours played. Not every mission in the game. We didn't do one and two. But that is okay. I'm just gonna say goodbye, yeah? Click, 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 click. That'll do it for me. There's Weiss playing Weiss. Alright. So, quick check on my rank here. Got one guy ranked out. Good. Did 1/6, roughly, of the number of Grimm needed to kill, or robots count. 3 mastery challenges, no flawless waves because we didn't do any flawless waves. All right, that's a good start. Next time I do this, I will roll the dice again, see what random character I get. We'll go through things again. Nope. This one. There you go. But until next time, this has been Chrury Streams RWBY Rank Grind on Grim Eclipse. Thanks for watching. I hope you got something enjoyable out of that. And I'll see you, or vice versa, next time. Cheers.